7 years ago, there was three of us sitting around having a bit of a Sunday afternoon beverage and having a chat about, you know, what could we do for our community to bring back that really fun outback spirit, and Uluru Camel Cup was born.
Well, I think the favourite part for me of the Camel Cup is certainly after the last race, I finally get to actually have a beer and wash the dust down my throat.